practically see it from here.
What?
Home.
There are 400,000 men trapped in one place, on a beach, their backs to the sea, the enemy closing in all around them. And it's just a matter of time before they face surrender or annihilation. And the fact that this story does not end in either surrender or annihilation is what makes it one of the greatest stories in human history, and one which I've been wanting to tell for quite some time.
I'm not going back.
There's no hiding from this, son. We have a job to do.